Either it's online or offline, whenever we buy something, we need to pay for it. So finance is the core sector that drives all other sectors. And that's why the way we do transactions are frequently changing over time. In history, we do transactions based on products. Like when we buy something, we pay back the same valued product as return. Then physical coins and notes came into the picture. We buy products and pay some cash for that product's value. So this is the practice that we are following now. But what about the future? How are we gonna make transactions in future? What will be the future of finance sector? Have you ever think why big technology companies are getting into finance? Apple has a credit card. Facebook is trying to introduce its own cryptocurrency. Google has its digital wallet called Google Pay. Amazon is providing service called Amazon Pay. So tech firms are offering services that usually associated with banks, but they are doing it differently. But why they need to provide services related to finance? Since the whole world is moving towards globalization, a virtual mode of money transfer is needed to make transactions easier across the globe. Let's consider you are in China and you need a product from India. With the conventional mode of transaction, you can't transfer money in physical form as Chinese currency and Indian currency are different. So indeed, we need some other mode of transaction to do the same. And that's where digital transactions comes in. Basically, using digital mode, we can transfer money to any corner of the globe. So what kind of digital transaction we can expect? Nowadays, we already started using basic form of digital transaction through bank apps and third-party apps like Google Pay, Amazon Pay and Apple Pay. So these basic digital mode of transactions will eventually end up in things like cryptocurrencies, as predicted by financial experts. Already, Facebook is trying to introduce its own cryptocurrency called Libra. And why Facebook need to create its own cryptocurrency? Well, it's really about data. Companies like Facebook, Amazon, Google or Apple, they need to know what their customers are doing to sell their products to them. So whenever you use Google Pay, Amazon Pay or Apple Pay, the company knows what you have purchased, from where you have purchased and what time or date you made the payment and how much amount was spent. It is very important for advertising company to know all this information. Also, finance is the core thing where everyone connected to. So it is important for tech companies to create a tool for making payments and payment related services. Facebook started as a social networking platform. Then they acquired Instagram and WhatsApp for posting photos and sending messages. Now you can sell products on Facebook properties. Amazon is in the same way. Initially started as an e-commerce platform. Now they have started manufacturing their own products like Amazon Echo, Fire Stick, Amazon Original Movies and more. So these companies all started with one thing and they are adding many things into it. And finance is kind of their last frontier. Google says it will develop helpful tools to navigate the financial world. Apple promises to eliminate credit card charges and instantly give cashbacks for purchases. Facebook's Libra Association to process payment using blockchain technology, making transaction charges cheaper and faster. Around 2018, Google was having around 50 million users and Apple was having around 150 million users worldwide. It was estimated in 2020, both companies will have 100 and 200 million active users respectively. In the upcoming videos, we'll explore more about finance sector and how it will change over period of time. Till then, subscribe to Krypton Studios. If you like this video, do share with your friends and family.